Hello friends, how are you? Today we are going to discuss about types of computer. Do you know which are that? Okay, let me show. Desktop computer. A desktop computer is kept on a desk. It is big. It is the most commonly used computer. A desktop computer is used at home, offices, school, and shops. Next one is laptop. Laptop is small and lightweight computer. It is portable. That means it can be easily carried from one place to another. Easily placed on our lap. That's why it's called laptop. It can work on batteries as well as main power supply. A laptop computer have all the features of a desktop. Moreover, laptop computer also have web camera and it has inbuilt speakers also. Then next one is laptop. A laptop is smaller than laptop. It can fit in your hand. It is portable. That means it can be easily carried from one place to another. It has a pen for touch. Okay friends, do you know next one? Next one is tablet computer or a smartphone. A tablet computer or a smartphone are very small computer. It has a digital camera, microphone, and a touch screen also. You can work on it by touching screen with your finger. Friends, do you know which is next computer? Next one is supercomputer. Supercomputers are very big and very powerful computer. Supercomputers work very fast. Supercomputer can store huge amount of information. Supercomputers are used in large companies. They are used in research centers to do various research work. Friends, supercomputers are very costly. Okay friends, now I hope you all are understood the types of computer. All of you say once again, desktop, laptop, laptop, tablet or smartphone, and the last one is supercomputer. Okay, very good. You all are done very well. Okay friends, I'm too late now. Let me go. Thank you. Thank you for listening to me.